One of the most dangerous small cities in the country is right here in the metro. A real estate research site ranked Independence 10th. The website used the FBI's most recent crime data to rank cities based on murders, violent crimes, and property crimes per 100,000 people. Newly elected Mayor Eileen Weir took office for the city of Independence last night. We spoke with her tonight about her vision for moving the city forward.
Public safety is always number one. I think that's the most critical thing for any city, is to have very well trained and funded public safety to protect our businesses and our residents. And that allows us to do the other kinds of things that we want to do with economic development and residential development.
Mayor Weir also said she wants to do everything she can to support the city's historical society and tourism development.